systems are ready.
駆動用電池起動。
メインエンジンスタート。
SRB へ転換。リフトオフ。
A Japanese H-IIA rocket blasted off into space on Thursday. Onboard was a global precipitation measurement core observatory, equipped with two high-tech instruments to measure global rain and snowfall. It's part of a joint mission between NASA and the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency. The instruments will measure everything from the rain in your backyard to storms forming over the ocean, according to NASA.The information collected will help scientists improve forecasts of extreme weather events, better understand how our climate is changing, and help world leaders make decisions on managing water resources, said NASA Administrator Charles Bolden in a statement. The GPM Core Observatory is the first of NASA's five Earth science missions launching this year. Melissa Aparicio, IDG News Service, San Francisco.